Many. So this is one, this is many. Because I have more than one. Okay, for many, we will use the word these. Okay, these are chalk pieces. Which word will I use? These are
chalk pieces.
Now, is this one or many?
Many.
Many. So I will use these are books. What will I use?
These are books.
What about what sentence should I use now? These are chalk pieces. So for this, can someone raise your hand and tell me? Yes, yes, you may. Many. This is many. So what is the sentence I will use? Yes. These are books. These are chalk pieces. Now I will keep it far away from you. Nitish, please listen. Very far away from me. Yes, is it far away from me? Duro orpida pencil, chalk piece, books. So now I will say, those are books. Okay, those are books. Those are chalk pieces. If it is far away from me and it is many, I will use the word those. So I am going to write that down. These. Those. For both I will use when there are many things. I will use these and those when there are many things. These when it is near me. If I am holding chalk pieces, I will say what? These are chalk pieces. These are chalk pieces. Those are what? Those are. Understood? Yes.